is your ice guard going over top of your metal. The reason it goes over top of your metal is so when the nails penetrate it and the heat gets to it, it seals your nail.